Good morning, Hank. It's Tuesday. Happy Pizzamas!
Underneath my Pizza John sweatshirt, I've got my Pizza John Galaxy.
Which I guess means that I'm wearing my face atop my face atop my torso, which is a little bit weird. But anyway, Hank, I have breaking news! In the comments from my last video, Nerdfighter Matt wrote, "I haven't liked your beard for years. I like it now." Which came right on the heels of you texting me, "Hank, good video, and I finally like your beard." Hank, all of this can only mean one thing. It's time to shave the beard. Movie
magic.
It's a Pizzamas miracle, Hank, my mustache is back. All right, Hank, time to move on to the serious business of today's video, but first I must ask you not to make fun of me. You know, this is a gift for you. Today's video comes to you in four parts. Part one, Hank, yesterday you said that the Project for Awesome begins at midnight on December 11th. That was a lie. In fact, it begins at noon Eastern time on December 11th. That's when the Project for Awesome livestream will begin. It's also when you should upload your Project for Awesome videos, Nerdfighters. Remember, your Project for Awesome videos could raise money for your favorite charities. For those who don't know, the Project for Awesome is an annual charity event organized by Nerdfighter. Actually, Hank talked about it in his last video, and you should just watch that because it's very funny, and also he's got some dance moves in it that are equal to or maybe slightly better than Drake's. Part two, in addition to all these Pizza John t-shirts only being available for pre-order during Pizzamas, there's lots of other Pizza John gear that's only available during Pizzamas, including shoestrings. Also a travel mug and many other items. I can't decide what is my favorite, but I think it might be the Pizza shirt. This is leaning, it's a leaning face of Pizza. Part three, a story from my recent past. So Hank, I don't like to drop names or anything, but after I got meningitis last year, Bill Gates sent me a get well soon orchid. It was a really thoughtful gesture and I really appreciated it. So anyway, recently we had a dinner party at our house and someone said, "I love your orchid." And I said, "I know, it's beautiful, right? Not to name drop or anything, but Bill Gates gave it to me." And everyone was like, "Oh, that's very impressive, a Bill Gates orchid." Except Sarah was looking at me kind of funny. So I was like, "What?" And she was like, "Oh, it's nothing." And I was like, "What?" And she was like, "Well, I mean, that's not Bill Gates' orchid." And I was like, "What do you mean it's not Bill Gates' orchid?" And she was like, "Bill Gates' orchid died. We got this orchid at Trader Joe's." So I was a little bit embarrassed, but you know, I'm not a particularly observant person when it comes to orchids. So anyway, flash forward a couple weeks. My friend Stuart, seen here with his wife Anne-Marie and the orchid in question, brings me a gift and I unwrap it and it's a little plaque for my orchid. To remind me, you know, that's not Bill Gates' orchid. Anyway, Hank, what I'm saying is that I have great friends. This is a double bragging story, because first I'm bragging about the Bill Gates orchid, and then I'm bragging about how great my friends are. But my point is that Stuart and Anne-Marie were part of an art assignment we just did, which was also a dinner party. You can watch that video over at the art assignment. Part four, sometimes I glance at myself in the viewfinder, and I cannot believe that I'm going to upload this to YouTube. That is not part four. I have to say, the mustache is kind of growing on me, actually, Hank, both literally and figuratively. This video has just descended into a series of dad jokes. Part four is that I'm going to do a Question Tuesday on Thursday because it seems like the right time to do it, Hank. So Nerdfighters, I need your questions, preferably brief ones, in comments. Hank, I must say the resemblance is uncanny. Happy Pizzamas! I will see you tomorrow. P.S. I just went upstairs and saw Alice and she looked at me for a long time and then said, "Daddy, what on your face?" And I said, "Oh, it's a mustache." And she said, "A mustache?" And I said, "I actually already made that joke."